Ladies and gentlemen, the Penn State Singing Lions.
Merriman, director of the School of Music at Penn State. It is my pleasure, on behalf of WPSX-TV, the College of Arts and Architecture, and the School of Music, to welcome you to a concert presented by one of the fine music groups at University Park. This program features the Singing Lions, one of seven choral ensembles that are offered for credit by the School of Music. Admission to the group is by audition, and is open to all students at the University Park campus. Its members are enrolled in a wide range of majors throughout the university. The Singing Lions present shows which feature a variety of 20th century popular music, staged and choreographed to ensure maximum audience enjoyment. Their musical director is Peter Kiefer. The assistant director is Donna Knott. Now, here are the Singing Lions presenting two selections from Duke Ellington.
Do what? Continue our show, we'd like to perform a few selections from one of America's more popular jazz vocal groups, the Manhattan Transfer.
Woo!
As Dr. Merriman said, the Singing Lions perform music of all kinds and varieties from the pop music repertory, and usually we do some numbers that are kind of termed nostalgia. The ones you've just heard are sort of current jazz vocal ensemble type of music. For our nostalgia number today, we're going to go back into the days of the big band era. We have a small group that's going to bring you a vocal version of a Glenn Miller classic called In the Mood.
I'll just tell her, baby, won't you swing it with me? Oh, she tells me, baby, what a wing it would be. And so I said, politely, darling, may I intrude? She said,
don't give me way to when I'm in the mood.
Take me long to say I'm in the mood now.
In
All right, folks, how about some good old country music?
Got to get myself together. together. You waltz right through the door, just like you've done before, and wrap my heart around your little finger. Here you come again. Just when I have begun to make it work without you, you look into my eyes and lie those pretty lies. And pretty soon I'm wondering how I came to doubt you. All you gotta do is smile.
Programming calls for a change of pace, and we're going to change the pace right now. The kids need to catch their breaths, and maybe you do too. We're going to feature they're all talented kids here. One of them is from Nutley, New Jersey. Jill Cacciola is going to render her version of a Billy Joe song. Jill?
Some folks like to get away. Take a holiday from the neighborhood. Hop a flight to Miami Beach or to Hollywood. But I'm taking a Greyhound on the Hudson River line. I'm in a New York state of mind. I'm in a New York state of mind.
There's perhaps no place on earth as exciting to a vocal performer as Broadway. In our next section, we'd like to feature four songs from Broadway musicals. We'll start off with two from Pippin, Magic to Do, and With You, and two from Big River, Muddy Waters, and Give a Hand to the Hog.
Please. mysteries are deep and wide, and I got a need for going someplace, and I got a need to climb on your back and ride.
When you look for me, when you see me coming, I may be running, I don't know. I may be tired with a running fever, but I'll be heading south for the mouth of the Ohio.
So look out for me, oh muddy water. Your mysteries are deep and wide, and I got a need for going someplace, and I got a need to climb upon your back and ride. Well, I've been down to the pain and sorrow of no tomorrow's coming in.
But I put my pole to the river bottom, and I've got to hide someplace to find myself again.
So look out for me, oh muddy water. Your mysteries are deep and wide, and I got a need for going someplace, and I got a need to climb upon your back and ride. Look out for me,
look out for me,
oh muddy water,
muddy water.
Your mysteries are deep and wide, and I got a need.
Always heard, but I ain't too sure, that a man's best friend is a mangy cur. I kind of favor the hog myself. How about a hand for the hog? Say a hog ain't nothing but a porky thing, little forky feet with a nosy ring. Pickle them feet, folks. How about a hand for the hog? A good hog will make a heck of a pet. Things, the way things go, you might get bit by the old Fido, but not by the gentle porker friend. How about a hand for the hog? A fella and a hog had a comedy act. The fella was terrible, as a matter of fact. The hog was a funny sucker, though. How about a hand for the hog? You could teach a hog to smoke a cigarette.
Well, it might take a little bit of time.
What heck? What's time to a hog? The way I see it, it looks like this. Either you ain't or either you is a true blue lover of the swine. Folks, how about a hand for the hog? Diddle-doo, 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 diddle-doo. Thank you.
I don't know. There's a lot of interesting music out of Broadway. We wouldn't be able to do a tribute to Broadway or any kind of salute to Broadway this year without paying particular attention to the man we've just been celebrating the 50th anniversary of his death, George Gershwin, who left so much heritage behind, so many good songs. We, of course, don't have time to do them all, but we would like to do a concert version of our tribute to George Gershwin.
There's a special quality to a Gershwin tune. There's a freshness, a personal melodic and rhythmic style, a lasting quality. Yes, George Gershwin is known and loved throughout the world as the personification of American music, fusing jazz, our nation's folk music, with the symphonic tradition. He ultimately gave popular music its rightful place on this concert stage. From Hollywood to the opera, from Broadway to Carnegie Hall, Gershwin was truly an American classic.
even now my daddy's waiting for me, waiting for me down.
Marvelous music, beautiful music. The Singing Lions, as Dr. Merriman said, is one of the School of Music-sponsored ensembles here on the campus of University Park. And anybody that is interested in becoming a member of the group is welcome to audition. Normally, we hold our auditions the 2 days before classes start. So if you tend to be a student up here, or you know somebody who's going to be a student up here, encourage them to try out for our group if they're interested in our kind of music. They should be prepared to sing a song, and they should be prepared, if selected, to spend a lot of time and effort in what we do. We spend many, many hours learning the music and doing the choreography and working on the pacing of the program. But it's a very rewarding experience. We get a chance to go out and sing 20, 25, 30 times a year in a lot of variety of different situations, from
field houses and small classrooms and gymnasiums and marvelous auditoriums and television studios. We have a lot of fun. That's sort of the premise of our kind of music. We enjoy what we do. We enjoy singing. We enjoy the dancing and hope that the audiences can enjoy the same. We are, of course, very Penn State proud. In addition to that, we are proud of our country. And we have a couple numbers that we would like to do in tribute to our marvelous country.
Of life and love and happiness and success. We now present a song by Billy Joel featuring soloist Michael Schwoyer that talks about dreams.
Thank you. I'm saying. And if a word from you can bring a better day than these games that I have been playing, will keep my hope from crumbling away. So let me lie and let me go on sleeping, and I will lose myself in palaces of sand and these fantasies that I will be keeping will make the empty hours seem easier.
Everybody does have a dream, and we have our dreams of continued success, continued health, and we wish all that to you people out here watching our show. We do travel around the state and around parts of the country, and so maybe we'll visit one of the university campuses, one of the other campuses soon, and we hope that you will be in the audience and we will have the experience of performing for you in person. In the meantime, we thank you for watching our show. It's been a pleasure for us to perform for you. We're going to close our show again with a title that has the musical term to it. We opened up with I Hear Music. We're going to close with a song called Sing, Sing, Sing from the big band days. Go, Drummer Mike.